A few things happened today. So Marcus Smart got tested, I believe, 5 days ago. His results came in today and he tested positive. And then the Lakers, they got tested as soon as the Brooklyn Nets, when four of their players tested positive, including Kevin Durant. And today we got the results and two of their players tested positive. Now, a lot of fans were hoping that JaVale McGee wasn't one of them because he has asthma. Now, people were speculating that it may be LeBron or Anthony Davis. I don't really know. I don't really think it's LeBron because LeBron was on Instagram today doing his usual LeBron Instagram stuff, having fun. So maybe, I wouldn't know. But hopefully it's not LeBron Anthony Davis. I wish it wouldn't be anyone at all, but you know, reality. And also, here's what Marcus Smart had to say.
What's up, everyone? So I just found out I tested positive for the coronavirus. I'm okay, I feel fine. I don't feel any of the symptoms, but I can't stress enough practicing social distancing and really, you know, keeping yourself away from a large group of people and just really washing your hands and help protect yourself and help protect others by protecting yourself. Thank you.
So Marcus Smart giving everyone words of advice, you know, to take it serious. And the other thing is too, a lot of people are still partying. A lot of young people are still going out, you know, being social as if nothing is happening, you know. So those people should always be careful because, like, it might not impact you as much as someone who has a health defect or a health issue. And if you're asymptomatic, that's not an excuse for you to go around passing it or risking others catching it, you know. But so far it's two Lakers. I wish we had names, but we don't. And the people that do have it, they've been self-quarantined, and including Marcus Smart, he's also self-quarantining. But you guys let me know what you think, and I'm out.